187 divided by 6. 1 is less, therefore next. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 6, multiply by which number is nearest to 18, but not greater. 6 multiplied by 4, 24 is greater. Multiply by 3, 18 is not greater, okay. Subtract 18 minus 18. 18 minus 18, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 here, okay, 7. 6 multiplied by 2, 12 is greater. Multiply by 1, 6 is not greater, okay. Subtract. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.